sitting in a square room. My voice is freezing. Bouncing off the moon, they're hanging from my window like icicles. Yes, a tired old alcoholic, waxing bucolic. Shivering and homesick, staring at a wooden floor, staring at a wooden floor. Last night I nearly killed myself. Chasing round with rum. There was crows flying all around my head. Boy, I should call an aid, you son. And it's funny how I alienated those who I was trying just so, so hard to impress. Half of those fuckers hate me. And I'm just a fool to all the rest. Well, why do I insist on drinking myself to the grave? And why do I dream about the cozy coffin I had all these plans of great things to accomplish? But I end up purely pathetic.